The number one predictor of divorce is not anger, it's contempt. After decades of couples research, Dr. John Gottman can predict with uncanny accuracy whether or not a couple will stay together. Demonstrations of contempt, such as sarcasm, sneering, and eye rolling, are major warning signs. And contempt is not confined to couples. We commonly speak with contempt for our fellow citizens and our brothers and sisters in Christ who see the world differently. So what might we do? First, unplug regularly. Much of the media we consume is designed to make us feel contempt for the other side. Encountering people outside our online silos can reveal our common humanity. And secondly, practice warm-heartedness. It's pretty much impossible to feel contempt while asking yourself, how might I be warm-hearted in this situation? Contempt is toxic. We need to fight it. We could all benefit from less eye-rolling and more warm-heartedness